We're broadcasting from the Concrete Jungle Stadium, home of the Cincinnati Bengals. Know what's beautiful about this city, Bricks?
I don't know, Ben. Tell me.
I don't know either. That's why I was asking you guys. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for NFL action. The Brain Washington Cadavers take on the Cincinnati Bengals. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, no game, man. I can't. Come on, get him out.
The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full. The familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air. And the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means NFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions. Water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
And it's first and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be 2nd down and 4.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot, 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 hot.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
2nd and 3.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot. Hot 1. Hot 2. Hot. 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 Hot.
Oh, great throw! Great catch! And that puts 6 points on the board!
The defense couldn't do anything!
Aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. It's 1st and 10. Normally that would be a 1st down, but he had a whole lot of ground to make up.
Hey,
Chicken down the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Oh, with the brutal hit! And it's first and ten. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Down and long, and the offense jumps offside to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down in a mile. Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down in a mile. Pass and catch for three. Receiver needs to break some tackles. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Two potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice rim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. Tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Second down and two. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
Running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and five. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. And it's first and 10. Remember, kids, if you can hear thunder over the sound of screams, the lightning is only a mile away. Football. First down. First and 8 to go. And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! They want more points, so they're going for 2. No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. I can't tell if this is a seizure or a celebration. Either way, the fans are loving it.
Yeah, late night great minds have got to outlook these fans.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the bomb goes off, hurting no one.
Yeah, if a bomb don't kill anyone, does it still make a sound?
Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two,
Shimmer, I am a hell of a fellow.
The punter is warming up.
Man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and 2. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and 1.
Hot one.
And that player just transformed into a giant. Even though he's a big, nasty D lineman, he's still got his hands up for the deflection. Bring up third and 1.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and 10. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
He had it for a second there. Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. First down and 6.
Hot one, hot two,
eight. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And that'll be second down and 4. Zips that one in there for a touchdown. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten.
Didn't cripple him. It certainly left skid marks.
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
Yeah, for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep.
They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I'd do.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. Second down and five. He even had a target on that throw. Third down and five.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it.
That's really putting the fun back in.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
No! As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. A bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her lower intestines just exploded.
Oh, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me.
Whoa, and he laterals the ball to the player behind him. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Man, what a hit that was. Second down and 7. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
He must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
How do you miss a bomb kill right in someone's face? This is your first time playing the game? Hey, you with the controller in your hand. I'm talking to you.
First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See, you know, these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls, and by talk, I mean stomp him into the ground. First down and a mile. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever.
Hot one.
Great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Second down and long. Now it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Third down and, well, good luck. That's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. That's a gain of 10 yards. Second down and inches. The defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second down and 5. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and 5.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72.
The teams have kept each other at bay for now. But there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star players, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Third down and 6.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot eight.
Wow. The quarterback just threw it. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Now are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. First and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second and 3.
Oh, this berserk dirty trick ain't fair to the QB.
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? He could go all the way. And the defense is on his heels.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
Yo, man, nobody can touch me on eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And he's running like a moose right now. And it's first and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go! He's a
touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy. A Prince can't even get one.
Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
One, hot two, eight.
Great catch for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10. He blasted and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and 3. Scrambler. Two minutes remaining in the game. We'll be right back, folks.
Jeez, can this game take any longer? I got a date with Hot Wanda after this.
Junior, I told you that girl's nothing but trouble. And I don't think that's a mole wanna lick either.
And that's a nice run for a first down. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stuffing time.
That's why the girls...
He rifled that one in there, and they come up with 10 yards on the play. Second down, and the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am...
Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and 10. The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, same as Brent's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit shit.
No, he just heard Oh, he just got pulverized by a mutant trap. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Children. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chick.
Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Lineman swats the ball away with those meaty paws.
What? It looks so snuggly.
Yeah, I guess if you're a monster. Second down and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked porta-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
First down! This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
For the first down. The Bengals get beat at home today.
You know, some people say, if you can't beat them, join them. I say, if you can't beat them with a stick. They'll never be expecting you to join them, so they'll have the other surprise.
The home team comes up 2 points short and a real heartbreaker.
It was also a backbreaker, a knee breaker, and a neck breaker.
What with the Quaker, the baker, and the candlestick maker? What are you, 3 years old, you fucking simp?
He's got a point, Bricks. Let's take it down to the MVP. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.